All right. Time to cold start the Durango.